Maybe we could be friends and buddies, bro dogs, and chill. Have a good time.
How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher. Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman, Lafayette. Taking this horse by the reins, making red coats redder with bloodstain.
Lafayette.
Never gonna stop till I make him drop and burn him up and scatter the remains out.
Lafayette.
Watch me engaging, I'm escaping, I'm enraging him
out.
Go to France for more funds.
Lafayette.
I come back with more guns and ships and swords of balance shifts. We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts. We can end this war at Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need. I know Hamilton, so he knows what to do when the trench ingenuity didn't fool the French. I mean,
Hamilton.
So you're gonna have to use him eventually. What's he gonna do on the bench? I mean,
Hamilton.
No one has more resilience or matching my practical tactical brilliance.
Hamilton.
You wanna fight for your land back?
Gotta
get your right hand on back.
Gotta
get your right hand on back. Gotta put some time to the letter, but the sooner the better to get your right hand on back. Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender by early light. The world will never be the same. Alexander. Guns and ships, baby. Have fun.
I'm on a loose. Whoa, whoa.